Tobias Rydsheim Web TV, rock and roll and beyond. Just a rock vlog.
John, do we have any more of these securing pins?
In the
header.
Okay. Vad ska hända här?
Ska spela, hej då!
What's up, all the fellow rockvloggers? I'm okay. I've been sick for the last two weeks. As always, this period, this time of year. And what time of year is it, you may ask? Well, it's fucking Månegarm Open Air, for fuck's sake. Månegarm Open Air is a great festival in our hometown, Norrtälje. People from all around the world are coming here, and we will rock. Tonight we will rock acoustic, and tomorrow we will rock rock, and I will also rock some rock Tobbe songs tomorrow. Fucking A, the first fucking solo show under the name Rock Tobbe. People are excited, not just here in Norrtälje, but Norrtälje got many visitors from other countries. Japan, Turkey, Germany, Norway, and so on. Maybe France and Italy and Czech Republic also. Or as Whipped Cream Martin said, Czech Public. Pig Marcus, he is there doing some electricity shit. I will not go bother him because he will get very angry. Here we can see sound technician John is fixing on stage. There is headmaster Björn and Alexander, crew peasant.
Hur är glest i hyllorna på bolaget? The liquor store is dry.
Many beers will be drunk here. And here the Wolf stage, where the Rock Tobbe concert will be. And over here is the Moon Lounge, the VIP shit. And here is the view. Norrtälje City, Norrtälje Town. You can see some people down here. Yes, here is the People's House. The People's House. And here people will stand with a beer in the hand to watch a band. And maybe they will go to the toilet there to pee. And they will buy their food here. There is Tobbe Molin.
Hello, my friends.
Here is me, the host of this YouTube channel. Tobias Rydsheim is my name. And I play music that you may know about since you're on this channel.
lurking around, watching and all that stuff. And here comes Snoopy laughing, trying to
run you over.
Run me over.
Hello! Welcome!
I'm preparing the backstage for Rocktober's single concert tomorrow night that we are all looking forward very much to. And I can tell by his face expression that he's pretty nervous but excited for tomorrow. It's gonna be a blast.
Here we can see KM rigging the acoustic kit. And Soundtech John and Soundtech Jonas, they're discussing some stuff. This is KM's pancake kit. And a small snare drum. Here's the view from the stage. New for this year is that the acoustic show is gonna be here outside, not indoors. Which also gives the opportunity for more people to see it. More visitors.
Very, very happy. I think it's gonna be great.
I'm sitting here with Big Marcus.
Ja? Nu
får ni kolla vilken höjd. Håll Erik där.
Jag ska upp ovanför fönstren i alla fall.
What are you gonna do here?
I'm gonna make people feel comfortable backstage. The bands and the crew and
what do you
my
have?
Wife.
Yeah. What kind of expectations do you have?
I think it's gonna be a nice festival with a lot of laughs and people that feeling good.
Yeah. You like to hang out with bands?
Yes, I am almost a groupie, you can call me.
Yeah.
That's my specialty.
Can you eat now?
Yeah, of course. You heard the knocking in the tree?
Knocking in the skeleton there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a rock.
Very drippy.
Yes, very.
Whipped cream Martin is here now. How do you feel?
I feel very good.
What's your expectations?
If we're gonna have a good time, as always. Play some music, have some beers, then have a good time. That's my expectations.
Do you think,
love the nice folks.
Do you think you will have a good gig tonight?
Yeah.
And tomorrow?
Yes.
Which gig are gonna be the most fun, do you think?
I like the combo, doing both acoustic and rock.
Okay.
So, I don't know, maybe tonight. Because that's not that often we're doing that. Looking forward.
You like folk music?
Yes.
What do you think about the music? Martin.
I think this is music for John's son.
Do you experience problems?
What is it?
Do you experience problems?
No, I just changed my battery.
All right, you can see Kribbe here. You know him. Bad anchor tattoo. What are you gonna do here, Kribbe?
I'm gonna tattoo some stuff. Here's the stuff.
Will you show something here to the viewers?
New for this year.
Here is
Tattoo Flash.
Flash tattoo. Månegarm and Viking inspired motifs.
Yeah.
And here is
this. It's my own stuff.
Your black book. Will you guide us through it?
Yeah, sure. Here's some Tattoo Flash. broken stuff. Full.
Very scary females here.
Yeah.
And a witch and something.
Evil witch.
Yep.
Some runes. Some dark stuff. And some Japanese. This is the only drawings I've done.
In yeah. your whole life?
Yeah. Completely my whole life.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
That's about it. And I think we're gonna see some hand poking action from here.
Yeah.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Oh yeah, Kribbe, what do you think? What's your expectations from this festival?
Lots of people, lots of drunk people, and lots of rock and roll.
Is this the regret shop?
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah. You are a great man. See you later.
Yeah.
Goodbye, peace. Erika.
Hello, rockvloggen. This is Alexander.
Yes.
Once again, I'm building stuff for Månegarm Open Air.
You can see fighting Vikings. I think they are preparing here. Let's see here if the... Yes. Here's the mead bar. People are there now. The CD and vinyl shit are running. And the people started to come in. Here's an exhibition. People are coming here now.
Hey, we're Roman.
Yes. Janne and his his band. We're gonna play folk music here. And Tobbe 30 is here to help out. That guy, he has been 30 years old for almost, how many years now?
Huh?
Can't count. How old are you now?
47.
So you've been 30 years old for 17 years now.
Thank you.
Hey, hey.
Hello.
Viking chef, then what are you gonna do here?
I'm gonna be blacksmithing a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Forge some hooks.
Yeah, probably. Not very complicated, but a few trinkets. Maybe some jewelry.
You are a master of Iron Age crafts.
I'm a big nerd.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can see that.
Mm.
Nerds used to look like you.
They
long
did.
Hair and
glasses.
Glasses. Yeah, I'm also a nerd.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Lovely.
Okay, yeah. See you later, man.
See you, man.
I'm standing here with Pove. He is a man from Norrtälje, and you are in the crew this year.
Yes, for the first time.
Yeah.
I worked before as a journalist, and then I wrote about this thing. But now, I'm here to help.
If you can't beat them, join them.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes. Okay, see you in another clip, Hove.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Bye.
All right, I'm standing here with a friend from Turkey, Erhan. Right?
Hello. Rock, rock.
And I got this magnet from Bursa.
Bursa, yeah.
Bursa.
My town.
Your town. Sweet, it's a wolf.
Yeah, exactly.
It will fit Månegarm, since Garm means wolf.
Yeah, of course.
All right, thank you very much.
You're welcome. See you on the stage.
Yeah, see you in the next clip.
Rock will be rocked.
Rock will be rocked.
Yeah.
True that. I think that Kribbe has done one tattoo this far. Yes.
Oh,
this guy, he did a tattoo. Hey!
Like big old red.
And yeah, very nice. hand poking. And here is some sound check.
Pineapple. Yeah, I have a pineapple here. It was a present from a friend from England, from the Warhorns Festival.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, and you are from Germany.
We are from Germany. We arrived yesterday.
And you have been in the rock vlog many times before.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah. Where are you staying?
We stay in a flat in the street. You know, Happy Shitty Day?
Yes, I know.
Down the street, and there is the flat.
Okay.
So just fall down 5 times, I think, and then we are there.
How many points will you give Norrtälje from 0 to 10? 0 is the worst place on earth, and 10 is the best place on
Maybe
earth.
Maybe 100.
No?
I was here 5 weeks ago.
Do you like
my vacation?
Do you like Norrtälje?
Yeah, a lot. Every time.
What is it about Norrtälje that you like?
Oh, the people, the houses, yeah, the mood. Tobias also.
Oh, thank you very much. Okay, goodbye. Yeah. See you in the next clip.
Bye.
I'm Thomas from DistFM.
And you are here to make some interviews and be a journalist.
Yeah, and try to live stream when you put on a show and everybody else.
All right.
Yes.
Yeah. And what's your expectations for Månegarm Open Air 2024?
It will be epic.
Epic?
Yes.
Do you think something will be shit? Maybe bad food?
The weather.
The weather?
Perhaps.
Okay. Yeah. But I think it's going to be better tomorrow.
Yeah, I hope so. Yeah. I hope so. At least we have beer.
At least we have beer and rock and roll.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Do you want to say anything to your fans?
Yes. Keep listening to heavy metal and to DistFM. And thank you.
Thank you very much. See you in the next clip.
Thank you.
Kul, vi var här förra året, då var vi 4 stycken på en mycket mindre scen.
Tjena.
För att vi skulle komma tillbaka.
Fredlös guys. How was the pre-party gig?
The pre-party event, fantastic. It was fantastic. Small, crowded. Really sweaty, but it went great. Loud.
Many people.
Yeah, we filled the place. Yeah.
I've seen you dig a hole in the Har sjön,
yes.
a kind of deep hole. What do you think about that?
I think it's a good activity. You will develop a strong body from that.
What did you say?
I said you will develop a strong body from digging.
A golden torso.
Yes.
You've been working on your golden torso for ages.
Yes. What is this?
This is water from my wife. We had too much to drink.
Are you drunk?
No, I'm not drunk. You're drunk, but I'm not drunk. My wife is drunk.
There she is.
You're afraid of my wife.
Yes, yes.
You are.
Very angry.
She's terrifying you.
Very angry.
There she is.
Can the sparks catch fire?
Yeah, it's possible.
Look here. This guy here bought a whipped cream Martin shirt.
It's the best shirt ever.
And that guy also. What do you like the shirts? And look here.
It's the most beautiful shirt ever. And we also have not that one, but of course we had to buy of the sound fucking legend, sound technician Jon.
Yeah.
The real MVP.
Have you seen sound technician Jon?
Yeah.
We saw him earlier.
I don't know if he knows about the shirts yet.
Really?
Oh. Really.
Okay.
Like and subscribe to the Rock Vlog.
And we look here. Whipped cream Martin.
From Germany,
whipped cream Martin and wormwood, whipped cream Martin. Here is Ted from Grimner.
Yes, hello.
He's always here. Are you gonna are you gonna sing tonight?
Possibly.
Hopefully. Used to happen.
Yeah, it usually does.
Yes.
Looking forward to it, yeah. Or not, depending on the outcome.
Ted from Grimner.
Månegarm!
Who are you?
I am the Matthias. The Matthias from Arvidsjaur.
You're a hardcore fan, man.
Yes.
Nice.
Can't get better than this.
This is the best weekend in the year.
Yes, absolutely. Can't get any better.
Are you drunk?
Slightly, but I was much drunker yesterday.
Ah, so you're hungover?
Yes, very much. But I got medicine called vodka.
Good.
I am here again for my second, time.
All the way from Turkey.
Yes, yeah. For Månegarm.
Yeah.
And for you as well.
Perfect. I'm filming the Rock Vlog. They want to be in the Rock Vlog.
Hello, Rock Vlog. It's very nice to be here.
Yes, and it's very nice to be here.
Yes, also.
Nice to be here and nice to be here. Yeah. That was a good pun, right?
Yeah.
Welcome to this festival. Here is Vikings.
Yeah.
We're gonna film them now.
Very good.
Emil, you're now in the Rock Vlog.
Tjena!
Hello, man! How are you?
Hey! Rock's gonna be rock tonight! Yes. And it's gonna be acoustic rock!
Yeah! This guy is very angry. Very angry. Very angry man.
It's
good. Hur mår du då?
Det är bra.
Hur har det gått?
Det är bra. Men vad fan, det här är ju wrestling. Det är ju riggat.
The place is starting to fill up. We have a great time here. People seems happy.
I lift. I can't do electronics and stuff. I am only monkey.
Yeah. Strong monkey. Yeah, strong monkey.
What the fuck?
Pig Marcus here, he's gonna pull a prank on himself and his private economy. Let's ask him what he's gonna do.
I'm gonna buy a one show ticket to the Rocktober show tomorrow. That's it.
I feel great!
How do you feel to be in the Rock Vlog again?
Have I been here before?
Yes.
This is gonna be a great night.
There was one guy, actually I'm gonna read it out loud to you. Say hello to Eleanor from me. It was her voice that lured me into the world of Månegarm.
Oh yeah!
Yes!
Thank you so much.
Yeah?
Incredible.
Do you think you have a good voice?
Like once in a year, maybe it goes easy to say, but it's a hard work.
From 0 to 10, how good voice do you have?
Tonight?
In general.
In general, oh, maybe six. It's quite hard songs with Månegarm to sing.
Yeah.
Because I normally don't sing as high notes. So, but it's en bra utmaning. It's a good
challenge.
Challenge.
Do you think I'm a good bass player?
Yes, very good.
Me too.
Mm.
Goodbye.
Hi.
Okay, rock vlog. The rock will be rocked. We're line checking a little here, and you can see the people here. They are very interested to see what we're doing here right now. You can see here whipped cream Martin.
All right, let's rock.
How do you
let's
think?
Folk rock.
Are you excited?
Yes, I'm very excited.
Are you drunk?
It's gonna be fun. No.
Will you be that?
After the show, absolutely. Absolutely.
Thank you. sister and we all think we must go. Drink me, stir floating in the hand. There was king of the queen who told our hands to one.
All right, walk. Day number two of Månegarm Open Air. Fuck. Yeah, yesterday was cool. I think we made a pretty decent show, relaxed and all that stuff. I'm sorry I didn't film so much. I was very busy all the time, talking with people. Tonight, it's the rock night. It's morning now, which means it's time to go to do a sound check. Fuck, where is my nose spray? I'm addicted. Also, the Rocktober show will be rocked today. I don't know what's gonna happen. Let's find out. I think there will be even more people today. Better weather also, which is to our favor. It was raining a bit yesterday. And then hanged out with some people, talking to many women. Many women wanted to talk with me after the show. Dear women, hold your horses a little. Got in bed pretty late. And I slept for like 4 hours, then I woke up because fucking construction workers outside started to construct shit. And we're on. This is just a small stage. Here I'm gonna perform the Rocktober show. And this is what it looks from here. Very pleasant. And I feel like home, because if I look here, I feel like home, because in this building I lived once upon a time as a bachelor when I was a handsome young man. I lived there. And I played GTA San Andreas there, and I had a home studio there as well, and a folk rock band called Oskfödd. I was the lead singer and played the guitar and wrote music. that was fun. Now I'm here, gonna prepare for the Rocktober show. A big leap, giant leap into the void of music. Thanks for listening to my anecdotes. Goodbye. Whipped cream Martin, you already drink some beer here.
Yes. Cheers.
Cheers.
Let's start this day.
And who are you?
Cheers. Axel, John's brother, the sound technician's brother.
Yeah, sound technician. Yeah, we met at the Eric's place.
I wasn't sure if
look at
you're
t-shirt.
Rocktober.
Yeah.
But your beard was a little longer back in the day.
I was fatter and more beard.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. But you do like your one-man show today, yeah?
Yeah.
Is it like a stand-up comedy or...?
No, it's I got this, but in music.
Oh, okay.
Make some... unpretentious joke songs, you know.
Okay.
From
Tjena!
Tjena!
Ingebro! Vadå då?
Jag har fan suttit på muggen hela jävla natten.
Varför då då?
Jag, inte, jag tror jag käkade någon pizza som har legat ett par dagar in.
Ja,
det gjorde jag med. Det sista jag gjorde innan jag gick hem.
Ja, jag har varit på toa 4 gånger.
Ja, du ser.
Ja.
Jag trodde jag var på att bli magsjuk, men då är det matförgiftning.
Ja. Sometimes before the night, I'm sad. The night is a falling flower boy.
This is the sound check. Sound check. Rock Tubby Show. Sound check. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Check this out, what I got from three fans. Vikings in the Caribbean. It's a Swedish rock band called Månegarm. Nice. Thank you very much. Sign some shit soon. Signing session. Look, here is a fellow rock vlogger.
Yeah, hello. Watch the rock vlog.
Yeah.
Subscribe.
Subscribe and thank you. See you in the next clip.
Yeah, see you in the next clip.
Very, very long line of people here, Martin. Mm-hmm. What do you think about that?
That's awesome. Mm. That's awesome.
Nice shirt, Susan.
Yeah. Almost there, sir.
Run towards you guys. Have a drink. Yeah.
Is that a contest?
We'll see. Sausage.
What do you think about his shirt there?
Yeah, it's awesome. Beautiful.
Yeah. It's beautiful.
If you come to Germany, yeah. I invite you to a contest.
Okay.
It's a typical German schnapps.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So cheers.
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 Lovely.
Yeah.
So come to Germany. Don't need to bring my toothbrush.
Yeah. So you don't have to keep.
No.
Always. In the morning or in the evening.
Perfect.
Yeah.
That was very good.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks for drinking.
Take care.
Alright, soon time for a Rocktober show. We already got some hardcore fans here. Many of them might be rock vloggers. So where are you? Why weren't you here? This is gonna be fucking spectacular. Yeah, I'm standing here behind the stage here. Rocktober show. I really need to piss. Very much, actually. But there's no toilet here. This is not good. Not what I expected, but... yeah. We'll see. Alright! I'm a guitarist in a band called Wormwood and Månegarm. Besides that, I'm a professional musician. And fun fact, I used to live in the yellow building behind to look how far I came from that. Very professional musician. I haven't rehearsed this at all. I've sung the songs like once when I recorded it. So I hope my hardcore fans here will like... You don't have to help me, right? No problem. Come on, clap your hands! To
here. It's so severe. What the fuck?
Konserten.
Jättebra.
Tyckte du det?
Ja.
Dansade du någonting?
Men jag såg i alla fall Martins baby.
Ja, gullig va?
Vege, ja.
Mm. Ja, men tyckte du att pappa sjöng bra eller?
Ja.
Tyckte du det verkligen det?
Ja. Mm.
Det var många människor som dansade där ju. Och sjöng.
Mm.
Men ikväll då blir det riktig musik. När det inte är skoj längre utan när det är riktig hårdrock. Men vill du se på det också?
Nej.
Nej.
Det är alldeles för sent.
Kanske kan vi fixa hit Dolly Style nästa år?
Ja, då vill jag vara en Dolly Style.
Vi får prata med Erik och Mackan om det, om de kan boka hit Dolly Style. Ja, hej då! I'm standing here in the backstage part tent here with Ere Baltor.
Mighty Rock Clubben.
How are you, Ere Baltor?
We are kind of all right.
Yes. Are you hungover?
No, but he is.
You are hungover. What do you have expectations for the show?
I think you killed all my expectations today.
Okay.
You just stole the show.
That was my pleasure. Okay, I think you are a good band and you will make a good show.
You think so?
Yes.
Even better than yours?
More professionalism at least.
I have no fun with the teleprompter.
Okay, no. But that's my secret trick, don't steal it. I'm gonna talk to Christian here. Christian.
Hi, cousin.
Hello, man. How are you?
Good.
How are you doing here at the festival?
I'm drinking bourbon in a plastic mug.
I thought it was beer, but it was not beer, it was bourbon.
Here, you can taste my bourbon if you want to.
This is dangerous shit.
He's drinking bourbon directly from Norrtälje.
You are not kidding.
Nope.
Will you enjoy this party?
A lot.
Great.
Have you told everyone that we're like cousins?
We are cousins. Kind of. He lives somewhere. That's true. You live somewhere, man. This guy, he's got a home. This guy, yes. House owner.
House owner, raid house owner.
You have a cool, nice cars also.
Yep.
They're American old cars.
Yep. And Swedish old black metal band too.
Yeah, he's the vocalist from Avslut. The End.
The End. The Exit.
The Exit. Yeah, finish, exit.
End all plats.
Last station on the railway system. That's how we, the proper translation of your band.
Yep.
Last station on the railway system.
End station.
Yeah. Okay, Christian, I hope you will enjoy your stay at Månegarm Open Air 2024.
I will.
And wake up...
Not sober. I'm gonna get drunk.
Take care, bro.
Love you.
You too. Peace and hug.
We'll be right back.
guitarist and he was guitar player and I played bass.
Really good bass.
So it was a fucking rocking time back in the days.
Very nice memories.
We rocked the world of Norrtälje.
Yes, and Stockholm.
And Stockholm.
Yeah. That was a good time. Goodbye.
Bye.
I'm standing here next to a guy who plays guitar really fast.
But not good, just fast.
Yes, I'm good.
He's in the banana I have fought. I fonged it and I can use it if I like to do it.
Yes. You're a man.
Sometimes if you ask anybody that doesn't know the stuff.
Yes. What do you want to see in the next clip, all the people?
Yes, very much heavy metal that they use with the guitars because it's the very hard rock.
Yes. Have a great time watching this vlog.
I's gonna do that.
Yes.
Watch.
You will watch yourself.
I can do.
Yes.
Will the best of the famous.
This guy, he was the singer in my first punk rock band called Jontes.
Yeah,
Jontes Radiostyrda Hjärnor, and this is Jonte.
Doctor.
He's sad.
This is Erik Södermark.
He is a punk rock singer.
Yes. One of the best.
What do you want to say to all the people watching?
Keep on rocking, just drink much beer and scream as much as you can.
Do you want to say something about your punk rock career?
It was short but intense.
And then you transferred to Counter-Strike instead?
No, yes, and a lot of techno music, right?
Yeah, yeah. You're a good producer.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You spoke to Tobias and he said he was tired. Well, that's the burden of being a male genius, isn't it?
I don't know.
Yeah, of course you know. You did an excellent performance. And you even did some dance moves.
Yeah.
Better than me. Not better than me, but different compared to me.
Yes.
You have this soft, like hips.
Yes.
Have you been rehearsing?
Yeah.
Yeah. For how long?
Maybe a while.
A while?
No.
3 months, 4 months. Have you taken any classes?
No.
No.
Okay, say goodbye to the rock.
Okay,
rock.
Goodbye to the rock rock.
Hey. Say something controversial.
I don't think Jesus Christ exists anymore.
Ooh, size doesn't matter if you know what to do with it.
No, if you have a big dick. I think you have video material of my penis when I duct taped it last year.
I have made a fool of myself on this festival before by falling off the stage to show my penis. I will show my penis later.
Absolutely.
It's quite hairy, as you can see.
I usually collect a little bit of debris.
Can you inject drugs into your veins today?
Probably.
Hello, Janne. How do you feel? Can we film inside your throat, some of your throats?
His throat.
It was a long time we stood in front of an audience. So really happy to be here tonight. And we know some of you have traveled a long way to see us. So total respect for that. So let's make this show to be the Super Vintasaur show of all times. All right. For Kug Ork.
Det här är fan bättre.
Alright, it seems that we're done with this for now. We will continue with a song from Ödemarkens song. This is Under Norrskenets fallande ljusspel.
Thank you.
Here on the small stage, we can see David here. It's gonna be sound technician David.
Yes.
Are you good?
I'm good.
Do you on the control? Great. Exorcist, young death metal band. They are really good, actually. Really good musicians. Check them out. Meanwhile, at the Moon Bar VIP lounge, people are standing here and drinking some beer.
This is my wife. The only. Come on.
This is the colleague.
Sara, come. This is my wife. That's one of the few things in the world that terrifies you.
Yes, I'm actually scared of her.
Oh, you're actually scared of her.
I don't want to be so close.
Speak English, for fuck's sake. Speak English.
We're standing here watching Norrtälje skyline here. It is Janne. Old friend from school.
Hello.
Yes. Goodbye. Eric gets some help with his hair from his daughter.
Yes.
Private hairdresser.
Private hairdresser. I'm very grateful.
You created that hairdresser.
I did. Like 70 years ago. No, and a couple of months.
For this purpose.
Exactly. How did you know?
Hello, everybody. This is Alexandra Lalla.
Hi.
You heard her in the Wormwood songs.
Yeah.
The latest, in Ro. You heard her in Ro and on Ghostlands as well, that album. This is her.
Hi.
What do you want to say to the fans here?
Oh, wow. To the fans?
Yeah, because you got fans.
Do I?
Many people always write, oh, what a, la, la. Her voice is so fantastic.
Wow. Okay, so yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
It's so much fun to work with this guy. He's amazing, and I love to work with him. So I hope that we will do a lot of things together in the future as well.
Yeah, we will do that, for sure.
Yeah, I hope so.
We're going to do some own project also.
Yeah, that will be awesome.
Yeah.
That will be awesome.
That will be great.
Yeah.
Hello, Rock Vlog. Do you understand much things? I do. Here, I understand who this is.
Hello.
This is a vocalist from Night Crown. Will you please introduce yourself?
I'm Ken Romlin from Night Crown. And I'm here at the magnificent Månegarm Open Air together with the legendary Tobbe Rock.
You did a fantastic show, man.
Thank you.
I always had a thing for your vocals. You're a very talented vocalist.
Thank you so much for saying that.
I really like the grit, and there's some texture in your growls that I'm a fan of.
Thank you so much. I'm exploring a lot of other vocalists.
Yeah.
In different genres, like deathcore, death metal, black metal. I want to like learn everything.
Yeah, but I think you succeed. You have really nice tone and texture to what you're doing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Nej, then I do something right.
Yes, you do.
Because I'm always aiming to like please the people and learn new stuff.
So all of you guys, well, many of you guys know about Night Crown, I assume. But if you don't, what the fuck, this camera is messing with me. If you don't know about Night Crown, you should definitely go check him out.
And you should check out Wormwood and Månegarm as well, because this dude can touch hearts with his music.
Thank you very much, Månegarm.
Yeah. You have done it to me.
Thank you very much. I am humbled to hear that. But more about you. Where can they find the Night Crown music?
They can find it on YouTube, they can find it on Spotify, like everywhere. But don't be shy to just send a personal message to the band members or through our Facebook page, because we interact with our fans.
And they can find you on Instagram.
Yeah.
Ken Romlin.
Yeah, and Nightgram.
And Nightgram. Yeah, I can put a link here.
Yeah, yeah. Do that.
Yeah, so nice talking to you, man, and nice to have you in the Rock Vlog finally.
Yeah, finally.
Is this the first time you're in the
Yeah,
Rock
Vlog? It's the first time. It's a mile pole, yeah? Or something like that.
Great.
Because I follow you as well and look up your stuff, and I really enjoy it.
Thank you very much, my friend.
Yeah.
All right, see you in the next clip.
Yeah. I have the Manowar.
Can you show this tattoo?
I have the Kiss.
This is fucking cool tattoo.
He has Kiss on his arm.
Very.
In Sweden it's called P.
In Sweden it's called a kick.
Very, very nice tattoo. You're a big Kiss fan.
Yes.
Yes, me also. Me too.
Best Kiss song.
I know.
Best
we were supposed to talk about Kiss
yes.
together.
But I will get drunk after the gig and then we will talk very much
yes.
about it.
Best, I am for it.
Best Kiss song, maybe I Stole Your Love.
You still have the sunglasses love like in Kiss.
Yes.
I Stole Your Love.
I Stole Your Love is great.
Oh.
But I like a lot of songs from the Crazy Nights album also.
Yeah, it's Crazy Nights.
Yes.
For me, Love Gun is one of the best songs.
Dress to Kill, as Kiss said it. Dress for Success, as Roxette said it. Time to rock soon. The boys are gathering here. Jacob, can we hear your voice?
It's not much left of it.
Lucky you're not a singer.
Yeah, for many reasons.
Preparation on stage soon start. Ska vi riva hela haket, såklart. Här, they are rigging a bit here. They like rock music. All these people here, they like rock music, you can see here. Many, many people. The best thing they know in life is rock music. See you in the next clip. Shower, it's a couple of days after. I'm sorry, the camera died. The files were corrupt when I was about to put it inside the computer. So here's some audience clips that I found online and I got sent to me.
Där! Där kommer vi ner! Och det finns ett jobb. Sjunga!
So much.
So
thank you.
There is Rock Blog stickers.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you so much. She won't be so glad. She likes it. Really hard what you do.
It's a fantastic concert. Månegarm rocks. Yeah.
And you know, rock has been rocked, and you came rocking all the way from Turkey.
Yeah, from Bursa.
Bursa.
Yeah, exactly.
Haydi haydi.
Haydi, come on, haydi.
Yeah. I know some Turkish words.
Yeah, but don't say. Probably they are curse words because Turkish people they always teach curse words.
Yes.
So don't use.
I will shut
people,
up.
You can beat.
But haydi is no problem.
Haydi, oh, come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Haydi. Davai.
Yala. Thank you for coming.
Next year,
same place. Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Tobias.
Yeah. It's time for you to be in the rock vlog.
All right, here. Right.
Here is Simon Schmieler, former Oscar.
I'm quite drunk.
Okay. Yeah, okay. But it's okay.
We're gonna try this. Yeah.
How are you, Simon?
I'm quite fine. I saw Rocktober earlier today. It was a. It's amazing in so many ways because usually the metal rock guys are kind of firm, but Rocktober exceeded all the limits, and that was cool. And he was talking to kind of my heart as I know Tobias, and it was incredible.
Thank you very much, Simon.
Yeah.
That was a fine word. Did you enjoy your stay here at Månegarm Open Air?
Yeah, very much. All the people were nice, the bands were nice. The only complaint I have is that the bass drum is kind of loud sometimes. But for me, as a drummer, it's okay.
But would you recommend people to come to this festival?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Wherever you're at, come here. It's like everyone's friends.
Rocktober show was the best of the night, I might say, but Månegarm was great as always. The only complaint I have is that the bass drum was a little bit too clicky, but otherwise it was a great rock show.
You have to speak with sound technician Jan about that.
Again, I have kind of a fight with sound technician Jan, because I have the sound technician Jan t-shirt on me.
Thank you very much. Thank
you. You are awesome. I will see you in 2 weeks. I'm coming to Germany. A lot of money. I'm spending to sing along.
Thank you very much. Nicodemus.
Mjödman.
How the fuck do you feel after this weekend?
Sore. Sore and heavy. Heavy metal. I feel metal.
But you did a great job, man.
Thank you.
The question all the viewers of the Rock Vlog may wonder now. How the fuck did you think the show turned out to be?
This is an old man speaking. No, just kidding. It was totally amazing to play for the best audience in the world in our hometown. It's simply perfect and amazing. And I'm lack of words. It was fantastic.
It was fantastic. We
love you guys.
We did a great show, I think. Oh. High five.
Bet by
that deserves a high five.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna maybe drink beer.
Yes, we will.
Not maybe, we will.
Yeah.
Gonna open a gift here. All right. She know what I like here in life. I love... You want to see what it is?
Ah.
Kiss. Jim Simmons!
Motorhead! That's my favorite band. She knows that. So kind of you. Thank you so much, Motorhead, England. Yeah, beautiful. Size handles. Ah, great.
She done her research.
Yeah, certainly. Great.
Thank you. It's a little party here. Pig Marcus is gonna eat.
Have a burger.
You like that?
Yes.
Thank you.
You know I like that.
Maritza, you're a rock vlogger. I'm walking here with whipped cream Marcus. Is this a bad neighborhood?
No.
You hit first, then we run.
Yes.
Plattfalba.
Plattfalba.
Did you see something spectacular or something that you want to share with the vlog today? You see something crazy or something?
I don't think so. Did you?
No, but I realize now that I got a ringing in my ears.
Uh-huh.
I think I will become more sick from this because so many people has been shouting in my face, shower me with their saliva.
Saliva?
Yeah.
And you're kind of weak, so for me, I'm from Roslagen. Det biter inte på oss att
det. It doesn't bite on you. Oh, here is hand spirit.
Hand spirit.
Nej, inte heller att jag. Jag frågade bara att man behöver tömma. Nej, sa han. Jaha, så hoppade jag det.
Sound technician John.
Yes.
You haven't been in the vlog because you had a lot to do today, tonight. You have been a great hero, a good worker, man. People wonder, what did you like the shirt?
I love it. nice picture.
You're a fucking legend, you know that?
Yeah.
Yeah? We're all...
you have your own t-shirt.
We're all proud of you. You are a great people. You're a great man. Thank you, sound technician Jon, for being such a legend.
Thank you, boss.
We start with this picture here.
Yeah.
All right, Snoopy, what's your story?
I was borrowing Jon's car, Route C Live, and was taking down the ramp at the back. And when I was taking it down, I hold my finger under and I was stuck. When I raised up, my finger was stuck and it just click in the finger. something broke, and I don't know. I can't use the finger, but you know, it's Månegarm Open Air, so hospital next week. That's just the way it is. What can I say?
Rock has been rocked.
Rocked has been rocked.
I have a good idea. Listen, listen.
Här kommer man drabbas.
Listen to this laugh.
Shit, det är också.
You heard that laugh. This guy, he has a pretty similar laugh. Listen to this. Pretty similar laugh.
Ja, men sluta.
What do you think about that the whipped cream Martin shirt sold out?
Yeah, that's fun. That's fun. It makes me happy. Actually, there was two small and one XL left, so that wasn't sold out. I took the XL for my brother. So it's too small, Corey.
Is he as fat as you are?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
No, he's not.
Very much. Would you like to kiss everyone that is watching this vlog on the mouth?
No, I don't think so.
But if you have to, would you do it?
No.
Why?
Have to? Or should I have to?
Well, are you afraid of germs?
No.
You're not afraid. tell the people about your shit disaster.
My shit disaster? Yesterday.
Yeah, tell about the shit disaster.
You mean from last night?
Oh. Short, long story short.
Long story short. I ate a pizza that has been laying out in the sun for 12 hours. And that's a long story short. How about your shit story? It's a similar story to mine.
I woke up at 6 this morning and then I felt, it's something bad inside. Is this from alcohol or food poisoning or sleep deprivation? I don't know. And then I tried to lay on the other side like, this is just false alarm. It wasn't. The only bad thing about rock and roll is like 90% of everything surrounding the very moment you're on stage is to feel bad. Stressed, anxiety, bad stomach, no sleep, being sick. Yeah, you can keep going.
How about your solo show?
It was a fucking mess.
It was?
Yes, it was probably the worst moment for me being on stage since maybe I was in junior high.
But you draw maybe the biggest crowd on your own. Yeah. People were anticipating this.
Yeah, I did, but I hope people understood it's a joke. It's a joke that has gone too far. I have to own that joke.
Next year on the big stage.
Yeah, it will be a tradition, I told them.
Yeah.
Rocktober show will be a tradition. She is stretching her legs.
Yes. No, my
all right.
Okay.
My friend, tell me what you did this weekend.
I don't even remember what my name is. You told me what I did.
Your name is Natalie. Natalie. Or how would you say it in Spanish?
Natalie.
Natalie. You habla español very good.
Sí, muy bien. Gracias.
You have been working your ass off for quite a few, many hours.
Many hours now, yes.
Yeah, you're a good warrior of rock.
But we had lots of fun also.
Yeah?
Yeah. But we really need sleep.
Yeah, I understand. I understand.
But we have to party also, yeah. So stretch, party, sleep.
But you are a professional merchandiser.
Mm. I was together with my friend Natalie handling merch for the whole festival, and yeah, it's been quite some tough hours, one can say, but everything went fine in the end.
But you are a very experienced merchandise person.
Well, I wouldn't say it like that. I do it for fun and
yeah, but
a nice opportunity presents itself.
It's not your first rodeo, so to speak.
No, I've been around the block.
Yeah.
I can say, but
many tours also.
Some, like not any long ones, but mostly in Scandinavia. Yeah.
And you've been into the rock and roll scene since forever, right?
Yeah, in different roles, but currently it's most often it's the merch related stuff.
Yeah. You got a rock star husband. Yeah, I met him here today.
Yes. He came to visit us all. I wasn't able to actually pay a lot of attention and give him a proper welcome because I was swarmed with people wanting to buy some beautiful merch.
Yeah.
But, if you have a chance to come here next year, do it. You won't regret it.
Maybe if you watch this from Papua Guinea or some Central African country maybe, or Mongolia, consider to come here. Buy some t-shirts from Ina, watch Rocktobbe play some guitar and try to sing and all that shit, right?
Absolutely.
You are a metal guy that like to be in the forest.
Yes.
10 o'clock in the morning. Sound technician John and sound technician John's brother. You was a sound technician John's brother yesterday.
Sound technician's apprentice.
Yes.
First day on the job. And I fucking nailed it.
All right, it's been a couple of days now. I was so tired after the festival and then I, yeah. Thank you for watching this vlog. It was fantastic, fantastic evening. My voice is still a bit torn after speaking so much. And yeah. Of course, everything you didn't see, but you get the big picture. I hope you will come to join next year. It's fucking awesome. Wherever you are, come to Norrtälje. And I'll see you soon. In 1.5 weeks, I'm in Germany with Friday Wormwood, Saturday Månegarm. It's gonna be a adventure. Thank you for supporting the music that I'm involved in. Thank you for supporting my YouTube channel and rock and roll. Sure, subscribe and like, because that's just how you end a vlog
with, and maybe I can benefit from that as well. And that's a kind gesture from you. Okay, we'll see you. I'll see you soon. Rock has been rocked. Good night.